أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I swear by the day of resurrection, and I swear by the reproaching soul to the certainty of resurrection. Does man think that we will not assemble his bones? Yes, we are able even to proportion his fingertips. But man desires to continue in sin. He asks, when is the day of resurrection? So when vision is dazzled, and the moon darkens, and the sun and the moon are joined, man will say on that day, where is the place of escape? No, there is no refuge. To your Lord, that day is the place of permanence. Man will be informed that day of what he sent ahead and kept back. Rather, man, against himself, will be a witness, even if he presents his excuses. Move not your tongue with it, O Muhammad, to hasten with recitation of the Quran. Indeed, upon us is its collection in your heart, and to make possible its recitation. So when we have recited it through Gabriel, then follow its recitation. Then upon us is its clarification to you. No, but you love the immediate and leave the hereafter. Some faces that day will be radiant, looking at their Lord, and some faces that day will be contorted, expecting that there will be done to them something backbreaking. No, when the soul has reached the collarbones, and it is said, who will cure him? And the dying one is certain that it is the time of separation, and the leg is wound about the leg. To your Lord that day will be the procession. And the disbeliever had not believed, nor had he prayed. Instead, he denied and turned away. And then he went to his people, swaggering in pride. Woe to you, and woe! Then woe to you, and woe! Does man think that he will be left neglected? Had he not been a sperm from semen emitted? Then he was a clinging clot, and Allah created his form and proportioned him, and made of him two mates, the male and the female. Is not that Creator able to give life to the dead?